My name is Hector Gomez. I'm a professor of mechanical engineering, and my group develops computational methods for mechanical and biomedical engineering problems. We specialize on fluid mechanics, biomechanics, and tumor growth prediction. In one of our recent projects, we developed computational methods that predict the growth of prostate tumors for an individual patient using data from medical images. We use all of that information, put it into computational models that are highly sophisticated to be able to predict from past information how the tumor is going to grow in the future. In another project, I work with another colleague here at Purdue to try to understand how cavitation bubbles grow and collapse in soft porous materials. This is relevant, for example, when we have cavitation bubbles in the brain, which may occur when there is injuries or blast waves hitting our brains. What I find most exciting about our work is that it's very interdisciplinary, and it may have an impact on multiple areas of engineering and medicine. Purdue is a unique place to conduct this research because of many opportunities for collaborations with other faculty, and also because some of the calculations that we do require computer codes running on thousands of computers for days or even months. Here at Purdue, we have unique facilities at the Rosen Supercomputing Center that allow us to conduct those simulations, and they put us in a unique position to be able to address very challenging problems. I'm looking for students who are technically oriented, computationally minded, and they are excited about tackling the worst challenges using computer simulations.